All right. Okay, done.
Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
Fuck. Have we not done it yet? What are we missing? Oh, that shit. Okay, yeah, yeah. First off, let me save my game if anything. I know I've been saving my game a lot, but you know, just in case. I swear, I hate when people fucking call me on the phone, bro. Wasting my time.
What the?
This is some. I knew it. I knew it. I knew it. I knew it. Some shit like this would happen, bro. Some shit would like. I hate that they're instant kill. Oh my fucking god, bro. I'm trying to speedrun this shit, man. What the fuck? On.
What the hell?
Man, fuck you. Kiss my ass. You too. Fuck you, bitch.
Oh, shit.
Let's get it.
Dispensing solution now.
Bet. That was easy. How convenient. Now I need that.
That did the trick.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been locked. And you may be subject to disciplinary measure.
There we go. Now we got it.
Shit.
Not this bullshit again. Nope. Nope. Get away from me. Oh my god, seriously, dude? I was just leaving! Okay, there I go. I'm leaving. Fuck you. Oh my god, he's following me. I hear him following me. I bet he's not even gonna come through here. He's a wimp. Lame nose. Trying to scare me or something? You ain't scare me anymore. Let's get to it. Hopefully. We got a lot of ammo we can use too, so I mean, shit. Whatever happens, we're good. Oh fuck, it's dark as fuck in here. And we got a tape. Ooh, and a grenade. Let's get it. Alright. Let's turn this bitch on though. OSS. Examine. Now it's on. Alright. Certain things do we need? I don't know. We can break an inbox. Let's see what's in this tape.
Work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time.
Oh shit.
What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive.
Killed my dog, bro.
So those were G samples.
Those mag ammos we're gonna use later on. Okay. We got a lot right now. We definitely need that, I think. Yeah. Alright, let's get to it. What is it, Breaking Bad or something, bro?
Easy. All right, now back to Ada.
That was a little too easy. Oh, fuck. Come on, let's go to my sweet Ada.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility.
Oh shit. Holy fuck.
This thing, William. Why?
It shouldn't have been like this. It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
You're Umbrella, too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this.
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Then tell me everything. Right from the start.
You don't get away that easily.
Good God, William. What have you done?
So you made this monster.
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended this to-
spin it any way you want.
Oh, shit.
You're still responsible.
Oh my God. Crap. Oh my God. What the fuck? Oh shit. Okay. To complete this game, big boy. Oh my God. The fuck is that? Woo! Let's get it, boy. That's right. What you got on me? Oh shit. Okay. Oh fuck. Oh my God. Okay. Two can play this game. I like them apples, buddy. Oh, crap. Oh fuck. Jesus. Okay. Seems like there's a bit of a problem here. The Magnum did not work as I intended. Fuck. That's okay. Oh my god, this is so- okay, so there's no other way. Yeah, fuck you. Think you're strong now? Fuck. Holy shit. Boom. Yeah. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here, bro. I ain't fucking with this big boy anymore. Ooh, more shit. I bet we mean before we go. Hey, 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 Birkins, Birkins? Oh, I forgot, I can't crouch in this game. Wait, pretend I teabagged you.
Jesus. That looks bad.
Feels worse. Believe me.
Talk about what you said. How much I believe.
Just tell me he'll destroy that G-sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. The G-virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
That's bullshit.
I hope you're right. But if the G-virus gets into the wrong hands,
all right.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
Just get the fuck out of here, bro.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G-sample when we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
are we on? Why couldn't he just hand over the sample?
As I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you,
no.
I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was. I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
And you shoot me. But I don't think you can.
Why did I shock him? I've seen this already.
No one gets that sample now.
Oh, she's dead.
Care of yourself, Leon.
No!
Let's get the fuck out of here. Come on now.
Yeah, but the whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here.
Oh, shit.
Damn it!
Nine. Fuck out of here, bro. Oh. Oh, shit. And Yep, let's go. Get away from me. Come on, Leon, let's go. What are you doing? Don't be stupid. Yeah, you gotta be kidding me.
Is this a fucking joke?
Holy shit. Oh my god. Is that the end of Mr. X?
Gotta keep going.
Come on, Lynn, let's get the fuck out of here. Okay, we don't need that anymore. Definitely gonna combine this with that. Ah, we should have. Where's the magnum ammo? Okay. Actually, large. And what happened if we. We're not gonna store that one yet. Okay. Combine. Ah. What does regular gunpowder do with? Okay. So for all right. God damn it, Leon. You're fucking up right now. No, we don't need that right now. What the fuck? Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. Let's go. Come on. Let's get the fuck out of here, Leon. Fuck. Holy shit. What the fuck?
Come on.
Oh yeah? You think that's gonna stop me?
7 minutes until detonation.
That's not gonna stop me. my god. Oh shit. Pick that bitch up. Pick that bitch up. Oh my god, Ada's not dead!
Where did this thing go?
Boom! And we got the trophy in the blink of an eye. Hell yes. That was awesome. Come on.
You have arrived at the bottom level.
Actually, shit, I got more. Come on, man. Did that shit, guys. Aww.
I can't believe I actually miss her.
Just like I said we would.
Well, guys, I hope you all enjoyed this episode. Hope you guys know this is not the real ending. Once we do Claire's story, shit's about to get real, guys. So I hope you all enjoyed this episode of Resident Evil 2. We're gonna play Claire's story, and we're gonna see where that's gonna lead us to. So I hope y'all enjoyed. Stay tuned for more. It's been a pleasure. Woohoo!